fabulous. So News 2's Macy McLeod is live at North Charleston City Hall preparing to head out this morning. Macy, good morning and Merry Christmas to you.
Good morning. Merry Christmas to both of you as well. And all of the team leaders are starting to arrive here for Toys for Tots getting ready. We're going to roll out and start delivering those toys right around 7 o'clock. And today we are delivering those toys for families that didn't sign up for Toys for Tots. Maybe they've recently fallen on hard times and they've been nominated by a local police officer or school guidance counselor or their church. So it's very exciting today. It's going to be a surprise for a lot of these families. So I want to introduce you to Sergeant Gary Zimmer. He's with the North Charleston Police Department. And Sergeant Zimmer, you are the person who takes all of those toys that were donated by all of our viewers and you split them up and make sure they are going to the right kids.
Yes, ma'am. Like you said, we get them nominated from all kinds of things, anything from a crime victim family all the way through the school resource officers, churches, and counselors. They're our prime sources.
And what did that look like in here trying to sort all of those toys? I mean, you had thousands of toys to go through to divide up for all these children today.
11,865 toys. That was too cool. We turned this empty garage into, we call it Weeby Toys because we are the toy people. Everything was sorted and grouped by the ages, sexes. And then after that, those same volunteers that came, Boy Scouts, Girl Scouts, just everyday citizens, they then left from my garage. They came back in again, handed them a card, and the only thing they knew about that particular child was it was a 3-year-old male or a 7-year-old girl, and they shopped. And to watch a child who just wants everything for themselves take 5 or 10 minutes to shop for that one child that they knew nothing about was absolutely awesome.
Awesome. And then we have a map here. This is kind of what we're going to be doing today. This is just one of the routes we're going to be visiting.
This is one route, and what this shows is actually where all the houses are. We mapped it out, and in this particular one, it's North Charleston 7. There's going to be 16 families and 39 children on this particular route that get to go. So not only are these 39 kids going to get it, but somebody across the street is going to see us. So all these other boxes that you see that are filled with toys, those are going in with my people. So where we're expected to affect about 1,400 kids grand total today, it's probably going to be closer to, where it was going to be 950 kids earlier today from our total. It's going to be probably somewhere in the neighborhood of 1,500 kids by the end of the day.
So when you get out here there and you see the need, those kids are also going to get toys, even if you didn't intend to go and deliver to them
today.
Yes,
ma'am. I call it, you know it when you see it.
All right. Well, we're going to check back in about 30 minutes here and see how things are progressing before we hit the road. And then, of course, I will be on Facebook Live today as we head out and deliver those toys. But I will check in with you guys in about 30 minutes. Reporting live in North Charleston, Macy McLeod, Count On 2.